was on I-71 here at the Kenwood Cut, but if you take a look, that has changed. And this is all in just the last 15 minutes. A few minutes ago, everybody coming up the Kenwood Cut was driving at regular speed, 40 or 50, 60, 70 miles an hour. They have really toned that down now. Now, if you drive this area on a regular basis, you know that right about this time, every single day, it's going to be bumper to bumper, maybe 5, 10 miles an hour. A lot of people have heeded the advice not to get onto the roads, so that's why you're not seeing as much traffic right now. So, Ohio Department of Transportation is in charge of patrolling this area, salting this area. Scott Wagner and I have seen salt trucks come by many, many times. Those ODOT drivers are on specific routes, loops, and they keep going around and around just to make sure this road surface is clear. The Kenwood Cut, though, sometimes poses some real problems, so we'll see what happens as this snow continues to fall throughout the evening.